I love everything about leather, how it tells a story. You get scratches on it and it doesn't matter. It just kind of adds to the story of your leather. It's something that's gonna last, something that's gonna age with them. I'm McKay, I'm the founder of Native, and I make custom leather bags. So I first started making my leather bags in high school. My grandpa passed away and I inherited one of his backpacks. It was just a little leather backpack. I loved it, I wore it every day to school, but it started to wear down. I decided, I was like, man, I can make my own backpack and I'll just mimic it after this. So I went and bought my own leather. I actually took apart his backpack and kind of saw how it all went together. I want people to know that my bags are something that will last their lifetime and like they can pass on to their kids, and something that's timeless. In our life, we get scratched up and we get, you know, some holes, and like my bags, those scratches and those scars, you know, they define us.